Said our commander called
Captain Wood Rogers a friend as well.
The man who rescued Selkirk? That Captain Rogers?
Aye, a sailor to his bones. And he's a hard man, he is. Earned a large scar down his left after taking a pellet to the face. Lodged in his pallet for a couple of days. Broke no stride, in fact, and continued barking orders until the next morning when he took a splinter to the heel. That took him off his feet for a day. It is. He's a man of many talents and incredible charisma. I only wish he was enlisted so that I could serve him.
Get out of the bush, you prat!
Wait, could be trying to...
Alarm! Rouse yourself, you intruder! I need some help here! Get the intruder!
Don't come.